I was a little lad of five or thereabouts. I couldn't keep my shirt tail and it soon would slip right out. But country folks is awful smart, they had a remedy. My granny took me by the arm and then she said to me, put some sugar in your shoes to keep your shirt tail in. Here's a country saying, and it's one that's bound to win. You won't have to bother with a string or safety pin. Put a little sugar in your shoes to keep your shirt tail in. Stone across a pond and shinny up the trees. Soon my shirt tail could be seen waving in the breeze. But every time that old shirt tail comes slipping into view, I remembered what my granny said and I knew just what to do. Put some sugar in your shoes to keep your shirt tail in. Here's a country saying and it's one that's bound to win. You won't have to bother with a string or safety pin. Put a little sugar in your shoes to keep your shirt tail in. Years from now when I grow up and have a family, if they wear shirts instead of skirts, that fact won't trouble me. I'll haul them boys up on my lap and I'll drive their fears away. What my granny told me long ago is good enough today. Put some sugar in your shoes to keep your shirt tail in. Here's a country saying, and it's one that's bound to win. You won't have to bother with a string or safety pin. Put a little sugar in your shoes to keep your shirt tail in.